out of N-Rated, but does manage to land his Q, getting that slow off on towards Edward. Can he find they're going to face off? One versus one as Edward flashes in. He's landed though. Goes through for the play as well. But Candy Panther throws down the jumpers. That locks them up. But Edward picks up first blood. Can N-Rated turn this one around? He gets the slow and the knock-up onto Genja. Edmund is not too far away. He's Wraith camp as a hook comes out. Actually will land on towards N-Rated. Box goes down. N-Rated taking a lot of damage from the cliff. Genja's gonna go under the tower. Flashes away as well. Candy Panda not level 6, so he's not got the execute here. And Gambit pick up a second kill in the bottom lane.
Running away from the top lane, want to get to this bot lane, which is left open onto Diamond. Come here to defend it.
Oh, this is a lot of damage going on to Diamond. Are they going to dive this one? Where's the Super Mega Deathrocket? Diamond just simply steps off to the side. No ultimate for N-Rated to keep that one going. And now look at Eddie. He fancies himself a hook. He's going to come towards Candy Panda, who is going to get the slow. There's the knock-up as well. Is he going to land the hook on this one? Alex misses the ball, but there is the hook. Alex picks it up, and now N-Rated in no man's land. He's trying to damage Edward, throws down the left, this is Killer Ray, and anyway they get the kill. Get rid of that ward. In fact, they're going to go towards Edward. There's three men down there. Genja trying to force him in. That is a brilliant hook. Genja's now in a lot of trouble. Turret is doing a lot of damage to him as they dive over. They kill N-Rated. They're going to kill Candy Panda as well. That kill will be given over to Diamond. Jezus's clone will be focused. Jezus does escape, but disastrous for SK.
Edward is he's a boss.